I saw people!
Whew. Oh, what a feeling!
Death metal. Lionel Richie style.
Oh, what a feeling when we're dancing on the ceiling.
Haven't even looked at this next shoe yet. Got it in the mail. I ordered it off of a Jimmy Jazz. And, haven't even looked at it yet. So it's the Speed Turf. Nice. This shoe sold out everywhere. Everywhere. And I was on Jimmy Jazz. Did I already tell the story and said it was coming in the mail? I probably did. And I was surprised that they still had some left. So I snagged me up a pair. You know, I've never had a pair of Tufts before. I love the stylings. Almost has that fat look to them, but not quite. So reminds me of like my first pair of Nike had the mesh, and it was more of a baby blue. It wasn't the Miami blue, which I've still yet to find, but nice shoe, to be honest with you. It's the only colorway I've really liked so far. The red one's okay. What came out today? It was an all gray one that came out today, and it looked pretty good for an all gray shoe. It looked like it was in a black and white photo. I mean, it was pretty awesome, actually. If you think about it, maybe I'll go back and get that. Maybe I'll get that tomorrow. Anyway, so the Air, got your Nike Air, swish, swish, got your bubble. The yellow through there. I see no problems with the shoe either at all. It's a nice stiff Velcro, so nice and secure. Nice secure. That was the Turf. Surf and turf. Alright. Well, that is all, my children. Thank you for coming today. It's a beautiful day in the neighborhood. A beautiful day for a neighbor. I'm trying to be creative, but yet I'm ready for bed. I got like 4 hours sleep last night, 4 hours sleep the night before. Maybe I'm gonna go take a bath and just sit there and fall asleep until like 6 o'clock. What time is it? I don't have my phone. It's probably like 2. And the wife wants to go eat. She wants steak tonight. So I'm gonna go find a steak place. Have some food. Maybe I'll go sleep until then in the bathtub. Just later. Fall down, go under the water and die. I remember, let me tell you a little story here. This little ditty. Because I like telling stories and I know how much you love listening to them. But anyway. So back in the day, we used to go to see a lot of local bands. And, you know, I'm the heavy metal, hard rock kind of guy. And, of course, I do love my old school rap. And then I could deal with some old country, like the truck driving song country, like your Boxcar Willies and stuff like that, because my dad drove a truck and I used to go with him cross country, and that was his music. He loved old Johnny Cash and Boxcar Willie, and what was that one, Red Sovine, I can't remember, Savine, I don't know. So I can listen to that old truck driving kind of music. I love stories in my music. But anyway, we went to see this local band. I think they were called Megalift. Back in the day at this local heavy metal club we used to go to. And the only thing I remember about that night is me and a friend of mine laughing our asses off because they had this song called Dungeons and Dragons. Yeah, Dungeons and Dragons. And all I remember is it went something like this. Now, listen, I'm tone deaf, okay? But you'll get the gist of how the chorus of the song went.
Dungeons!
Dragons!
Dungeons!
And dragons!
Dungeons!
Dragons! Yeah. Laughed our asses off. Anyway, that's my story. And I'm sticking to it. Until next time, from the Shoe Cave, out. Stop looking there. Look here. You're here. You're not over here. You're here. Bad James, bad. Ooh, I like that. Do it again. I like that. Later.